Hey guys, it's GrungyRetroStar here, and I just wanted to give you guys a little tour of our server. And so yeah, it's going to be a really quick video today, and as you can see, I got a new mic. And so yeah, let's get to it. This is a little, right here, this is a little enchanting place, I guess you can call it. As you can see when you go in here, a little meth lab going there. Great dragon egg down there is the enchanting all the way in the basement. Over there is the library. As you can see, A, B, B, all of this. And we got a lot of pretty good detail on that one. There is just a fail house thingy that I made. That's my house over there. This is a Cookie Lover's house. That's a statue of TB901. This is a palace which has nothing in it as of now. We're still waiting on more people to help us out with that. That's our church made by Terry Wee. For some reason it's growing in moss. I don't like it. Kind of sucks. Anyways, it's growing moss on the stone and stuff, but yeah, this is his church. Really cool looking church. Little boat over there. That's the armory. It just has lots of armor and weapons and things like that. There's a guard tower all the way on the top. And we have our pretty cool railway system that I created. So let me get a mine cart. Alright, so this leads to our medieval village that we are creating as of now. We're creating it right now. It's not even halfway done, not even a percentile done. It's just very much in beta. We just now finished with the front gate of it, and I finished about, I think it was yesterday, I finished the big railway station there. It'll be come up here in a little bit. Let me turn up the music. All right, as you can see, that's the railway station, big railway station. And it ultimately on the server we're gonna have a bunch of different villages and whatnot. So yeah, as you can see, this is docking station. Thanks for riding with the Minecraftia railway system. And then just really quick, I'm gonna show you. So you go out here and you go through this door. And here's the gate. There's different ways you can get here. I'm gonna ultimately put a yellow brick road. Yes, yellow. Actually, gold. Road leading from the sandstone village here to the bridge. This is just the bridge we're gonna have for now. We're probably gonna change it and make it to something better. What it is just water on the sides, as you can see. And that's the humongous gate. Into the medieval village, and this is all of this is gonna be the medieval village. What else we got? Oh yes, and then I also made a railway station leading back. Oh, you're gonna troll me. Leading back to the sandstone village. All we got so far is sandstone village and the medieval. And sandstone is pretty much done. Medieval, not even close, as you can see. So right now we're going to the sandstone. I just want to let you guys know that I'm trying to figure out some ways to start uploading more HD videos, 720p and everything like that. And I'm trying to get a better editing software, and I'm also trying to get partnered with YouTube. And I'm trying to do a lot of things for you guys. That's why I don't post as many videos as before. But I'm trying, so yeah. Well, anyways, thanks for watching, guys, and peace off.